I think I messed up. Yep, I didn't think zombie deer were real either. But here's the truth. Chronic wasting disease, or CWD, is a fatal neurological illness affecting deer, elk, moose, and reindeer. It's spread to 36 US states, Canada, Scandinavia, and even South Korea. Symptoms are chilling, drooling, emaciation, disorientation, and a blank, staring gaze, giving rise to the term zombie deer. Now, while no human cases are confirmed, experts are concerned about the risk of transmission through contaminated venison. Tens of thousands might be consuming infected meat annually. The prions causing CWD can persist in soil for years, making environmental contamination a serious issue. This disease poses an existential threat to wildlife, with infected populations declining due to high mortality rates. Controversial practices like wildlife feeding grounds and predator control only exacerbate the problem. The potential for a national and global crisis is real. Stay informed, stay vigilant.